Snapchat, Pornhub, and cyber sex and electronic cigarettes. A spray tan on the president, he's just creeping on a dream, I guess. Slim, fast, Botox, trophy wives, pool boys, fuck toys, magic mics. You're so pretty, won't you get in line? A face like that goes viral. Thrift store cowboys, basic chicks, glamour camping, selfie sticks. Check your online presences and never mind the grandeur. Influencers, indie bands, Wookiees, Festies, lifestyle brands. Electric Kool-Aid acid test, except that you can stream it all. But you and I'll wake up each morning, get groceries and take out the trash. Well, it's no use denying we broke it and we're buying, and I'm afraid that there's no turning back. So fill up the tank when it's cheapest, and we'll drive till it's dry, and then we'll park just to keep on fighting to do something right and make love in the back of your car. They say that socialism is a bullshit dream, cause we've got a trickle-down economy, and that means more but less for you and me. But Jesus, look at that GDP. While the underworked and underfed underclasses understand that the factories ain't coming back, and a big old wall won't do it, cause the Uber drivers are out of work and they fired all the checkout girls. And I know that makes it all a little worse, but these discounts are expensive. You got police beatings, holy wars, Walmart cocaine surplus corn, and I guess that's what the flag is for. We just get what we deserve, like opioids, diazepines, pump the school kids full of speed, scare them off of shrooms and weed, cause money talks, it doesn't grow on trees. You got shanty towns and parking lots, you got LA quakes in Arkansas, you got garbage islands and martial law, still you can't trust the science. You and I wake up each morning, get groceries and dig out the trash. Well, it's no use denying we broke it, we're buying, and I'm afraid that there's no turning back. So fill up the tank when it's cheapest, and we'll drive till it's dry, and then we'll park just to keep on fighting to do something right and make love in the back of your car. Oh, mascara on the anchor on the TV news. He's still worried about which room that he used. He's got the average straight white pronoun blues, and there's still a war on Christmas. You got Jesus in the shopping malls and karaoke worship songs, and the rest must be Obama's fault. But I think we'll thank him later once we fuck the world in all directions. Brought on an early Armageddon, and I hope my daughter is still 11 when they beam all the good ones up to heaven. Cause you know what they do at 12? Well, they don't drink and they don't drive, and there's a record for teenage suicide. Hell, they won't even go outside unless their mama makes them. Sitting home alone on the telephone, jerking off and getting stoned. The kids ain't sinning, they're just really bored, but really can't you blame them all? But you and I wake up each morning, get groceries and take out the trash. Oh, it's no use denying we broke it, we're buying, and I'm afraid that there's no turning back. So fill up the tank when it's cheapest, and we'll drive till it's dry, and then we'll part just to keep on fighting to do something right and make love in the back of your cars, just to keep on fighting to do something right and make love in the back of your cars.